why is my weapon out, what am I doing, how do I access the weapon? That's the first thing. So if I'm going with my weapon hand to get my weapon, obviously I need to clear the obstruction, I need to be able to get to it. So first thing would be to shove you off. So if we train to clear our obstruction, get to our weapon, and then actually by a diagonal, this. Now, vertical, if I was to go here, the same as the stick, and this is why I'm saying there's different adjustments. If I was to go here, where's the knife facing?
Towards you.
My arm.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
So the adjustment is here. It's still on the vertical line. And it's still going straight like that. Mm. But if I fuck it up, I'm here. If I fuck it up, I'm here. I'm not facing myself. So this is also something that very, very, very few people even fucking consider. But also, how many people in, say, FMA or SILAT actually carry a fucking knife? Do you know what I mean? How many actually train Life Blade, whether it be with bulk, with meat, with bamboo, with whatever? How many actually consider when they can take their blade out? If you don't train like that, in my opinion, my honest opinion, you're fucking dancing. You're just doing an art. If you want to do an art, that's fine. If you want to try to knife fight, then fuck me. If you haven't got this down, what are you doing? Why are you carrying a blade? The drill, we don't fight with the drill, right? This makes a skill and a positive habit, which is also about skill. So I've gone here, I've pressed you, bam, first move. Second move could be you could have a knife, or you're trying to block it, or whatever. And that's why I've got this. So I'm pulling you across, but I'm also pinning that hand. That's your weapon hand. If my reaction hand is doing it, it's obviously your weapon hand, isn't it? So if I'm here, and I bring it across you, then I'm also monitoring that. I'm also affecting your balance, as you've seen. And if I come back down on the diagonal, I'm pressuring you. It could be here, it could be here, it could be doing a number of things. We want to come back over and do these and start again. That's fine. For a situation where an impact weapon magically appears, readily available for me, I highly doubt it's going to be the stick that I train with all the time. Yeah. You know what I mean? Because we don't walk around the street with them like ninjas. You know? So that's how I see it.
Cool.
Maybe you like to do something else, you like to train another way. Maybe you like Zumba for men. I don't know. But whatever suits you, you know?